To copperplate our mouse buttons, we first apply two layers of primer and mask areas we don't want to change. Then we continue with three layers of conductive copper paint. To turn the copper paint into real metallic copper, we treat it in an electrolyte bath, which deposits copper ions onto the mouse buttons when applying some voltage. And after just a couple of hours, we are finished.